you know, and you're afraid, and going on in your life, no matter how far, how long the distance might be, whatever the odds are against you, if you're being true to yourself, you've got to carry on. So, without further ado.